man can really love others for him, love us pure and divine. With these beautiful lines, I, Ivanshi, from class 30, along with my classmates, wish a very pleasant morning to Academic Advisor Ma'am, Worthy Principal Ma'am, Respected Coordinator Ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. I am introducing topic of the assembly, Father of the Nation, Mahatma Gandhi. God is omnipresent. No one can see God, but we can feel His love, His affection, and to seek His blessings, we should always pray to God daily. So let's start our day with the prayer of Supreme Authority.
Awaken the suppressed smiles, tolerance.
Evolved under inspiration, being the father of our nation, let's preserve what he gave. Be wise and brave, lit the freedom flame. Gandhi was his name.
Thank you, Palak. It has been rightly said by the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, that calmness, gentleness, silence, and purity, these are discipline of mind. Now, my classmate Mahan will tell us more about the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi.
Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. He was a leader of freedom struggle against British rule. The struggle was completely non-violent. He was a great leader and a social reformer. He was a champion of democracy. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He worked day and night for the freedom of India. He used the weapon of satyagraha and non-cooperation. He believed that truth only prevails. Everybody who came in his contact were deeply influenced by him. He and his followers went to the jail again and again. He worked hard for the upliftment of the untouchables. Thank you.
Thank you, Mahan. We all know about the three monkeys of Gandhiji, but what they say, Shavi will express this in the form of short act.
बच्चों, मैं हूँ मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी। मुझे मेरे देशवासी प्यार से महात्मा गांधी या बापूजी भी कहते हैं। तुम ये तीन बंदर देख रहे हो ना? तुम्हें मालूम है मेरे पास ये तीन बंदर कहाँ से आए थे? नहीं, ये तीन बंदर मुझे चीन के एक प्रतिनिधि मंडल ने दिए थे। मालूम है इनके नाम भी हैं। इनमें से पहला बंदर जिसने आंखों पर हाथ रखे हैं, उसका नाम है मिजारू। दूसरा बंदर जिसने कानों पर हाथ रखे हैं, उसका नाम है मिकाजारू। तीसरा बंदर जिसने मुंह पर हाथ रखा है, उसका नाम है मिजारू। मिजारू, मिकाजारू और मजारू क्या सिखाते हैं? चलो सुनो। मेरे ये तीन बंदर नटखट प्यारे और सुंदर। मिजारू कहता है, कभी बुरा मत देखना, बुराई करने वालों को हमेशा रोकना। मिकाजारू कहता है, बुरा ना कहना, सच्ची बातों से तुम सबका दिल जीतना। मिजारू कहता है, बुरा ना सुनना, झूठ का साथ कभी ना देना, अच्छे काम हमेशा करना। झूठ का साथ कभी ना देना, अच्छे काम हमेशा करना। अंत में याद रखना बच्चों, यूनेस्को ने इन बंदरों की कहानी को अपनी वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज लिस्ट में भी शामिल किया है।
डांस इज द हिडन लैंग्वेज ऑफ द सोल। It is a universal language to express love, joy and happiness, to fill our mind with love for nation. Here comes a dance performance by Jani.
Vande Mataram, 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 V
Joining us. Have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.